Should I unplug my fridge if it stopped working? Yes, you should unplug your fridge if it stopped working. This action ensures safety by preventing electrical hazards and allows the fridge to reset. Next, inspect the power cord and outlet or consult a technician. Leaving a non-functional fridge plugged in can pose risks, including electrical fires or further damage to the appliance.